Alright guys, back here. Hopefully you can hear me. Gonna do up the dog leg. Back to work on the 74 and a half. This is fun.
See, I got a couple low spots, but the low spot there is gonna...
Figured I'd start with this first, sanding before I get into the fender. But I was able to get enough on the other fender and to get us started on the other fender. Like when I put this stuff on, I'm not very good at putting it on. So I end up putting a lot on. You know, after getting used to it and doing it over and over again, eventually I'll start getting used to it and I'll be able to put it on a lot better. But just causes a little bit more work for me. Hey, what can you do? You learn.
I put a lot on there too. And I forgot the valance.
I forgot to put stuff on the valance. So, it's all right, I'm gonna have to put another second coat on these anyway, but damn it, missed opportunity there.
Thank you.
It's not bad right there.
I should probably just put like a wet towel underneath or something like that. Let it fall on that. I think I'll do that next time. Do that. feeling good. Feeling all right. I like it. So we'll do a little bit more sanding on that. And then we'll get another coat on there. And when we get the other coat on there, we'll clean up the balance and put stuff on the balance. I guess we could probably go over there and we could start doing the fender now. Yippee! Alright guys, next video, we'll be doing up the fender. Alright, peace.